On November 5th, PhytoXR players got a free game update, and this event has brought so much new to the game. According to players' reviews, tracking issues have been fixed, and there have been made other minor changes enhancing user experience. Still, there is something more interesting in this update, and this is not about boxing. If you feel a little bit tired of your boxing gloves and you need a breath of fresh air in your workouts, how about dance a little? The update added the new dance studio where you can enjoy an amazing cardio workout and just let your hair down in a groovy dance. The game offers 11 dance classes of light, moderate or high intensity with different music genres, and in total the game offers 60 minutes of new content. To choose the dance class, you still can use the filter. Now it has one more field allowing you to choose between the box and the dance studios. All workouts now have icons pointing to the workout type. Dance workout icons are green, while box workouts are yellow, so that you can easily distinguish them. With the filter, you can also choose the instructor, workout length, intensity, and the music genre that you want to dance. Trainers. When you enter the class, the first thing you see is a virtual trainer performing a dance routine. As PhytoXR claims, dance workouts have been choreographed by professional fitness instructors. For now, there are 5 dance instructors in the game: Yanthi, Garrett, Sara, Karma, and Frida. Each trainer has their unique style and manners. Score system. When the session is started, the trainer will encourage you to mirror and reproduce their moves. And of course, your motivation is the points you get. The dance mode has a special strike system, which is based on your dancing moves, but it has a lot in common with a boxing studio. It also has 10 levels, and you also get strikes when you repeat the moves accurately. To get the high score, you have to show off both your rhythm and stamina. You can easily understand your progress, as every move you perform is followed with an appraisal board: awesome, good, okay, almost, and follow the trainer. Here, the trainers are more active regarding tutoring than in PhytoXR. During the session, they continuously explain what they expect you to perform, guide and encourage you.
Remember to leave both arms up. Now shake it out. Shake and release. Come on, move it side to side.
But again, if you prefer not to hear the instructor's voice, you can turn the voice off in the settings. Music. The music is what turns this workout into a vivacious party.
Come on, arms up, shake it. And groove it. Let's go, let's go. Crank it up, groove it. We're gonna hit those jumping jacks in 4, 3, 2, let's go. Big arms. Give me a high knee and a punch. Right here, here we go.
Now there are 4 music styles you can choose from, like rock, electronic, hip-hop and mixed. But as PhytoXR team claims, they have a lot of plans with the music, so we may expect new music styles in the next updates, maybe even some country songs. Multiplayer mode. According to the update description, the game should also feature a multiplayer. The principle of multiplayer should be very similar to the one we have seen in boxing. You will be joined by up to 6 other gamers, or as players name them, ghosts. For the moment, the multiplayer mode is not available yet, but PhytoXR assures that they are working hard on it, and we will feel all the power of group fitness very soon. Graphics. I have stumbled upon the comments that the graphics are not of the highest quality, especially in Quest 2, but my opinion is that for the first update, this is a good start. At first glance, the instructors look a little bit strange, but once you start dancing and get into the groove, it doesn't actually bother. Intensity. At first glance, the dancing moves seem to be easy, but when you start performing them, you get a very good workout that makes you really sweat. I highly recommend you to start from light intensity to learn the ropes. At first, I accidentally chose the most intense workout, and I was discouraged by the difficulty, because it was hard to follow the fast movements of the instructor, and I felt lost trying. Later, after I found the low intensity class and practiced a little, I started enjoying the process.
Hey, welcome to dance. My name's Ianthe. Get ready. Arms up, step touch, take it left. Now double it up, two steps left. Take it left and left. New move, get low. Pull your arms to your hip. Hey, hey. Can you get a little lower? From the top, arms up, take it left. Singles. Double it up, take it left, and right, nice, get low, dramatic pause, pull it in, hey, relax those shoulders, can you get lower? A new move coming up. Pull that right elbow back. Single. Single. And double it up. Nice. Rock with it. Let that body sway.
After finishing a 3-minute class of light intensity, I burned 15 calories, which means I would burn 300 calories per hour. Not bad, isn't it? But I would say that the intensity of boxing is still higher. So one more option is to visit a dance studio for a good warm-up before you start your boxing workout. Support. Again, the Oculus Quest 1 and 2 users may feel privileged because at this moment the dance workouts are launched only on Oculus Quest and Quest 2. For PC VR and PlayStation VR, FitXR will be updated only in the next year. Conclusions. As it becomes evident, FitXR is getting more than a boxing game. The team strives to build a full-fledged virtual gym with different workout studios and various workouts that can satisfy the taste of any player. I think it would be amazing to have your gym in your headset without even leaving your home. And I hope that soon FitXR will add more studios with more interesting workouts. Whether you believe you have two left feet or you are a perfect dancer, FitXR gives everyone another chance to unwind, enjoy ourselves and have a perfect cardio workout. Hope you will have a lot of fun dancing and hope this brief review was useful for you. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos about VR fitness. Have a great day and bye-bye!